Each frequency bore witness to existence. Divided by dark winding gulls, the sound of multiple frequencies was extremely audible, if non-distinguishable. The intensity of